Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Special. I mean, we got this year, I mean, for 15 days from now, we have the new Star Wars movie. What makes it so special?
Well, I think the main answer to that, there are a lot of answers, but the main answer is it is fun. It is way more fun than just about any other franchise out there. You know, a lot of science fiction is very dark, very gritty, very serious, and that's good, that's fine. But, you know, this is space fantasy, and it's supposed to be an adventure. You're supposed to feel really good when you leave the theater. And, you know, I think the closest we have to Star Wars as a franchise is Guardians of the Galaxy.
Makes me feel alive.
So, to see Misha, we got here 2 hours before the con opened. And now we are waiting in line again. Because opens at 10 and now it's 9:30. So, but at least we're inside. Okay, that was weird.
Hello, Brazil! You look very beautiful this morning.
And I'm wondering how I get down the stairs.
My son is 5 years old. And if we go out to the zoo or something, people will come up and say, you know, can I take a picture with you, to me? And I think he doesn't understand that I'm on a TV show, so I think that he thinks that that everyone just takes pictures with dads.
Yeah.
I'm stuck in the